Speed. I am speed. One winner, 42 losers. I eat losers for breakfast. Did I used to say that?
Yes, sir, you did.
Ah!
You used to say that all the time.
Mater, what are you doing in here?
Well, I didn't want you to be lonely.
Well, thank you, but I'm kind of preparing for a race. I need a little quiet.
Oh, right. You got it, buddy. Hey, everybody, listen up. My best friend, Lightning McQueen, needs quiet. Perfect quiet!
Okay, where was I? Racing. Real racing.
That ain't racing. That wasn't even a Sunday drive. There was one lap. Racing is 500 of those. Everybody fighting to move up, lap after lap, inside, outside, inches apart, never touching. Now that's racing.
Well, I can't argue with D. Doc Hudson.
How true, how true.
Hey, Lightning, you ready?
Oh, yeah. Lightning's ready.
Good comeback, Cal.
Crying out loud, we're running out of bumper cream to sell.
Lightning McQueen.
Hey, Big Tex, how's my favorite competitor?
Just say the word and I'll boot Cal off the Donico team and replace him with you.
You know I can hear you, right? I'm right here.
Bye, Cal. See you next week.
Or not. Oh, come on now. Okay.
It's Jackson Storm for the win. A huge upset.
Neither Lightning or Bobby ever saw him coming.
Hey, Bobby, who is that?
That's, Jackson Storm.
Yeah, he's one of the rookies.
You have no idea what a pleasure it is for me to finally beat you.
Oh, thanks. Wait, hang on, did you say meet or beat?
I think you heard me.
I think I touched a nerve.
Miss Natalie Certain!
It's a pleasure to be here, Chick. And actually, I prefer the term statistical analyst.
Right. So, who is this mysterious newcomer, Jackson Storm? And why is he so darn fast?
It's no mystery if you study the data, Mr. Hicks. Jackson Storm is part of the next generation of high-tech racers, unlike the veterans of yesterday.
What, old-timers like this guy?
right. Storm achieves his top speeds by exploiting the numbers. I refer, of course, to racing data, tire pressure, downforce, weight distribution, aerodynamics, and next gens like Storm are taking advantage. The racing world is changing.
And for the better if it means my old pal Lightning is down for the count. Am I right, Certain?
Well, if I'm certain of anything, Chick, it's that this season is about to get even more interesting.
I'll tell you what, Daryl, Jackson Storm has certainly made an impact. We've got six more next-generation rookies in the field.
With six veterans fired to clear the way.
Morning, champ. How's our living legend today?
Still very much alive, thank you. And I would appreciate...
You know, I can't believe I get to race the Lightning McQueen. In his farewell season.
What are you talking about?
Oh, green flag. Good luck up there, champ. You're gonna need it.
One reason Storm and the next gens are more efficient, their ability to hold the optimum racing line every single lap.
Win number three for the rookie sensation.
Storm's in a class of his own. And a big reason for that? Training on the newest cutting-edge simulators. These machines create a virtual racing experience so real, racers never even have to go outside.
Storm's ability to hold that line is like nothing we've ever seen.
Four in a row? Are you kidding me?
2% lower drag coefficient.
Oh, what a finish!
5% increased downforce.
Lucky number seven.
1.2% higher top speed.
Amazing! Nine!
50 Cup winner Chick Hicks here with the racer taking the circuit by storm, Jackson Storm. Another easy win over old Ka-Chow.
Or should I say, Caboose, because he's always in the back, am I right?
No, Chick. McQueen is a crafty veteran champ. He's the elder statesman of the sport, you know? Takes everything I got to beat him.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
What changes are you going to make to get McQueen back on top?
Will McQueen try new training methods?
Is he prepared to retire?
Come on, guys, let's not overreact. It's just a slump. We'll get him next week. Okay, that's enough. No comment.
Not even about Cal Weathers retiring?
Wait, what?
Cal Weathers. He's hanging up his light years.
No. No comment on that either.
Hey, Cal.
Hey, retirement? What's going on?
You know, I asked my uncle once how I'd know when it was time to stop. You know what he said? The youngsters will tell you. We had some good times together. I'm gonna miss that the most, I think.
Yeah.
More changes ahead, Chick. Every week we've seen veteran racers either retire, like Cal Weathers tonight, or fire to make room for these younger, faster racers, and it's not over yet.
Hello, racing fans. Welcome to the Los Angeles 500. Final race of the Piston Cup season. It's been a year of surprises.
I can't do this. I've raced for you guys almost 10 years.
Sorry, Brick. My mind's made up. I'm giving your number to someone new.
Hey, I had two wins last year.
All sports change.
Hey, Bobby, do you know what's happening with Brick? Wait, you're not Bobby.
Name's Danny, bro.
Hey, Champ, where'd all your friends go?
A final check of his tires as Storm settles into the pole position.
Boogity, boogity, boogity! Let's end this season with a great break!
And race leader Jackson Storm is making his way onto pit road with McQueen on his tail. A good stop here could mean the difference between victory and defeat.
Come on.
That should be the point.
You gotta get back out there before he does. Guido, hurry up!
What the fuck?
What a pit stop by McQueen!
Man, he just got the lead!
What? Can he hold on to it?
Hey, McQueen, you all right? Listen, don't you worry, pal. You had a good run. Enjoy your retirement.
Storm takes back the lead.
Unbelievable! McQueen is fading! McQueen is fading! Fading fast!
No!
Starting, of course, with Lightning McQueen. The season starts just 2 weeks away. There's still no official announcement. But with number 95 coming off his worst year on record, don't shoot the messenger here, folks. I think it's safe to assume that Lightning McQueen's racing days are over. Meanwhile, Jackson Storm is looking even faster than... crash. We can only hope that this race today wasn't his last.
When I finally got put together, I went back expecting a big welcome. You know what they said? Your history moved right on to the next bookie standing in line. There was a lot left in me. I never got a chance to show.
Welcome back. You look different.
I
obviously.
You look ready.
Guido, come on. Scusi, tires coming through.
Go kick those rookies in the trunk.
All right, bye.
Get him, Tiger. Get
him, I'll see you guys in Florida.
See you, McQueen.
Don't forget to call me.
Good luck in college.
Hey, Sal. Thanks.
Anytime.
Good luck.
Love you.
Love you more.
Trustees, researcher, here we go. Good time, man.
So, you like it?
Oh, hey, Mr. Sterling.
Wow. My career on a wall.
Nice that you included Doc.
Of course. He was your mentor. Losing him left a giant hole in the sport.
Yeah. Jars of dirt?
Sacred dirt. Each of those jars contains dirt from all the old tracks that Doc raced on. Florida International, Thunder Hollow, just down the road, and our very own Fireball Beach, right outside.
Huh. Hey, is that...
A bit of asphalt from Glen Ellen.
My first win! You really are a fan.
I am. And a fan of your future. You ready for it?
Definitely.
Whoa.
Is that the simulator?
Oh, yes. Lightning McQueen, I'd like to introduce you to the multi-million-dollar flagship of interactive race simulation. The XDL24 GTS. Mark C.
The XDL... etc.
Jackson Storm wishes he had this model.
Wow, pretty fast.
Who's the racer? No. She's not a racer. She's a trainer. Cruz Ramirez, the best trainer in the business. Hey, Cruz.
Oh, hey, Mr. Sterling.
I'd like to introduce you to Lightning McQueen.
I hear you're the maestro.
I grew up watching you on TV.
Huh. Okay, here we go. How do I do this? Come on, baby.
Mr. McQueen.
Cruz, thank you for the old man training, as crazy as it was. But I'm warmed up enough, and now I need you to launch this thing.
Mr. McQueen, wait until you can handle it, please. There are no shortcuts.
Okay, we'll just see about that.
All right, my star racer is on the simulator.
Why, yes, I am.
Well, let's see you take it out for a spin.
Right away, Mr. Sterling. Owner of the company.
Okay, have fun.
This is what I'm talking about. Whoa, didn't know about those.
Prepare to race.
Wait, what did it say? Is it
the
talking?
The green flag is out.
I don't see the flag. What do I do?
Go.
Go?
Go.
Oh, that's sensitive.
You have hit a wall.
Shouldn't be this hard, should it?
You have hit a wall.
You're fighting the simulator. Just race like you always do.
You have hit a wall.
There can't be this many walls on a regular track.
You have been passed by Jackson Storm.
Wait, Storm's in here?
For motivation! Storm races at 2:07. Pick it up Mr. McQueen!
I'm trying!
You have hit a wall.
Mr. McQueen, come down from there and we'll work you up to this.
I am fine, Cruz. I can do it, okay? Whoa, 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 whoa!
You have jumped a barrier.
Sorry.
You have maimed two vehicles. You have destroyed a drinking fountain. You have disabled an ambulance. You are on fire. Danger. Danger. You are going the wrong way.
Look out! Look out! Turn it off! Turn it off! Get these things off of me!
You have crashed. You have crashed.
Are you all right?
You have crashed.
I have crashed.
Thank you very much.
Good luck.
Hey, Lightning, come on in. Look, Lightning, I'm not going to race you.
What? What do you mean not race me?
Hold on, hold on.
I'm not going to Florida?
Lightning, your racing days are coming to an end. Every time you lose, you damage yourself.
Damage the brand, you mean?
Oh, Lightning, come on. You've done the work. Now move on to the next phase and reap the reward.
The racing is the reward, not the stuff. I don't want to cash in. I want to feel the rush of moving 200 miles an hour, inches from the other guys, pushing myself faster than I thought I could go. That's the reward, Mr. Sterling.
Oh, Lightning, come on.
Look, I can do this. I can. I promise. I'll train like I did with Doc. I'll get my tires dirty on every dirt track from here to Florida. I can start right there on Fireball Beach where all the old greats used to race.
One race? If you don't win at Florida, you'll retire?
Look, if I don't win, I'll sell all the mud flaps you got. But if I do win, I decide when I'm done. Deal?
Deal.
Thank you, Mr. Sterling. You won't be sorry.
Just one thing, and this is only because I don't like taking chances. You're taking someone with you.
Let's do this.
officially incognito. Nobody's bothering you.
The great Lightning McQueen.
I can feel it, guys. Tonight is the night I find my speed.
Racers, get on over to the start line. Toronto.
All right, everybody. Let's go, racers.
Come on, McQueen. You can do it. Come on, Lightning. Keep going.
Miss Fritter couldn't get upright, folks. But she is not pleased.
You about to feel the wrath of the Lower Bell County Unified School District.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a winner! Francis Beltline!
Is that me? That's me! I won! I won!
Cruz, no! No!
What the hell?
Whoa!
So, trophy's kind of nice, don't you think?
Just stop, okay, Cruz? You don't even know. You don't even have one clue.
Hey, I was just trying to...
Do you know what happens if I lose this race? This is my last chance, Cruz. Last, final, finito. If I lose, I never get to do this again. If you were a racer, you'd know what I'm talking about, but you're not. so you don't.
Mac, pull over.
What? Now?
Now. Ask me if I dreamed of being a trainer, Mr. McQueen. Go ahead. Ask me if I got up in the dark to run laps before school every day. Ask me if I saved every penny to buy a ticket to the races when they came to town. Ask me if I did that so that I could be a trainer someday. Ask me.
Did you?
No! I wanted to become a racer forever. Because of you.
Cruz, wait. Hey, Cruz.
You won't talk me out of this, Mr. McQueen. I'm going back. I resign as your trainer.
All right, I accept your resignation. But since you cleared your calendar, why don't you come with us? I'm looking for someone named Smokey, hoping he can help me. Maybe he can help you too.
Nah.
How do you know Smokey's gonna be here?
I don't.
Oh. Do you know if he's even alive?
Nope.
Okay. So tell me this. How do you know if it's Smokey? Is
Wait.
There such...
Mac, pull over.
Good to see you, Doc.
Hey, isn't that your old crew chief?
Hey, Cruz. You want to check out the home track of the greatest racer ever?
Aren't we supposed to be looking for Smokey? Oh, that's right. He's dead.
We don't know that.
Are you sure you have time for this?
For this? I do. Wow. If this track could talk. Cruz, what do you say?
Let's take a lap.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, whoa!
Starting to think I might never meet you.
Smokey?
He is alive.
I know why you're here. You're thirsty.
I tell you what, these folks are gonna get a kick out of meeting Hud's boy.
Who's Hud? Oh, Doc Hudson.
Not just a Hudson Hornet. He was already calling himself the fabulous Hudson Hornet.
Woohoo!
Everything changed when the rookie showed up. Past River, past Lou, even Junior. But there was still the rookie to deal with. Tried slamming him into the wall. But Hud never touched any wall, unless he wanted to. That rookie never saw anything like that before.
Doc did that?
Whoa, are you kidding?
Couldn't wipe the smile off his face for a week after that.
You got the first part right. The crash broke Hud's body, and the no more racing broke his heart. He cut himself off, disappeared to Radiator Springs. Son of a gun didn't talk to me for 50 years. But then one day, the letters started coming in. Every last one of them was about you. Yeah. Hud loved racing. But coaching you? I'd never seen the old grump so happy. Racing wasn't the best part of Hud's life. You were.
Ready to blow out a little carbon there, boy?
Yes, I am.
Give it too much throttle, you in the tulip.
Hey, Lightning, you might want to take notes on this. You got a lot of stuff, kid.
Hud saw something in you that you don't even see in yourself. Are you ready to go find it? Yes, sir.
All right. Bring it back.
Lesson one. You're old. Accept it.
I told him that.
He's probably losing his hearing.
He said you're old and
I heard him.
You didn't show up in Florida for qualifying, so you'll be starting dead last. I'll give you 3 laps to catch him.
Go through the entire field in 3 laps?
You want to beat Storm or not?
Yes, of course I do.
Well then, go! Come on! Looks like we got some work to do.
Look alive! Reflexes are the first thing to go! Ha! Oh. Ha! Why are we in a field?
Sneak through that window!
What does that mean?
I don't know.
Go!
Ah! Oh! Cool, man!
Let's run it back!
Do you even want to be out here? Only 2 days left, kid. You gotta work harder. Sneak through the window!
Sneak through the window!
What?
When the window opens, take it!
Woo!
In the woods?
Let's just say the moon was always shining on us.
Huh?
If the moon didn't shine, we didn't have to... Oh, never mind.
We ran moonshine, dummy!
Oh! By the way, no lights. Instinct only.
I didn't mean to...
Hey, boss, it's time to hit the road.
Yeah. I want to thank everyone for the training.
We better get going to Florida.
Speed. I am.
Hey, boss. They're calling the racers to the track.
Smokey.
Now, go make Hut proud.
You got it.
Boogity, boogity, boogity! Let's go racing!
Hey,
doing here?
Oh, Mr. Sterling, I'd like
you to head back to the training center right away.
Oh, but why?
I need you to get Kurt up to speed for the race next weekend. Wait, not Kurt. He's the bug guy, right? The other one, Ronald. Yes.
I want to stay and watch.
That's not going to happen, Cruz. Now go.
But Mr. McQueen still has a chance.
Just go do your job.
Yes, sir.
Smokey, I need Cruz.
Never mind that now.
No, I need her back here. Now, get her back.
Mr. McQueen?
Well, the green light's on, pit road is opening. Everybody's coming in.
Get ready, guys. Luigi,
Guido, tires, Fillmore, fuel.
Okay, I'm here. What's going on?
No, not me.
Her.
What?
What is she doing back
there? Come on, guys, get her set up. Quickly!
Wait, what's happening?
Hey, Ramon! You got your paints?
You know I do.
Guys, what are you doing?
Man, I don't understand it.
McQueen's just sitting there.
Something's gotta be wrong.
Mr. McQueen?
Today's the day, Cruz. You're getting your shot.
What?
I started this race, and you're gonna finish it.
Let's go!
Check fuel!
Check! Ramon!
Best I could do in the time frame, boss.
Yeah. That'll work.
Why are you doing this? You said it yourself. This might be your last chance.
Which makes it my last chance to give you your first chance, Cruz. And this time I want you to take it. She's gotta beat that pace car out.
No. You can't do that.
Now or never.
Then what do you say?
Oh, hey, 35 mile per hour pit speed!
I knew that!
Lightning McQueen's team has entered a different car sporting the 95.
I don't believe what I'm seeing.
Chin is right.
What, the girl in the costume? You're kidding me, he put her in the race?
The green flag is out, and we're back to racing.
Cruz, what are you doing?
Come on, pick it up. You gotta go faster.
Okay, call her Francis Beltline and tell her the school bus of death is after her.
What?
No. Trust me.
Francis Beltline? The school bus of death is after you.
Oh, right.
Okay, that was different. Cruz, you're looking too tight now.
Come on, loosen up. Tell her she's a fluffy cloud.
What?
No. Smokey, tell her.
Cruz, you are a fluffy cloud.
Oh, right, too tight. I'm a fluffy cloud. I am a fluffy cloud.
Anticipate your turns.
Cruz, get your head in the race.
No, wait. Tell her she's on a beach and all the little crabbies have gone night-night.
No, I ain't saying that. You tell her.
All right, Cruz, the beach. I need you to think of the beach.
Mr. McQueen?
Yeah, it's me. Remember the beach.
Oh, pick the line. Stick to it. Got it.
All right, not too bad.
This is nothing like the simulator.
You got every tool you need. Now remember Thomasville.
Thomasville?
Yeah, sneak through the window.
Now that, I understand.
Sneak through the window.
Just learning that the racer replacing McQueen is Cruz Ramirez.
This is her very first race.
Actually, Daryl, it says here she does have one win under her belt at a place called Thunder Hollow.
Thunder Hollow! It's from Thunder Hollow!
I'm moving half a lane. Half a lane.
Got it.
All right, watch that lap car. He's gonna go high. Go low, go low. Nice job. You are smoking these guys. Keep your tires clean.
Okay.
Bump coming up on the inside. Careful you don't go airborne.
Now?
Yes, now. Watch out by the wall. It's a little slick there. Watch it, watch it, watch it. Okay, I want you to pit. Watch your RPM.
Okay.
Get out of the gas. On the brake. On the brake. All right, pick them off one at a time. Go, go, go!
That's it, nice and straight.
Woo-hoo! Go, 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 go! Hope you watch.
Just want to let you know, Ramirez moving up toward you.
Why should I care?
Because now she's in the top 10.
Okay, now you're coming up on the leader.
Ramirez up to fourth.
In fourth? Huh. Dress up all you want, but you'll never be one of us.
See something in you that you don't even see in yourself. You made me believe it. Now you gotta believe it too. You are a racer. Use that.
And how far back is she now?
Look behind you.
What?
Good evening, Star.
How did you?
Just back here drafting on your butt. Nothing to be concerned about.
Like two jukebox on a summer night.
Uh-oh. My GPS is saying I have slow traffic in my way.
No, no, no. You are not winning this.
You're angry.
I am not angry.
You know, you can use that anger to push through.
I said I'm not angry. Oh, I don't think so.
No. Cruz, get out of there.
You don't belong on this track.
Yes, I do.
It's Cruz Ramirez for the win.
I am speechless.
Get in, Cruz, get in.
Hey, good. You were flying.
Thanks.
You really had it rolling today.
That was cool.
Thank you.
Hey, Cruz, your blinker's off.
It is? Oh, you got me. Very funny.
Go ahead. Give me some smoke. You'll get used to that.
Whoa! Hang on now.
Why is your name up there? You started the race.
That's how it works. What?
Kid's got a lot of stuff. Hey, Doc?
Well, she had a great teacher. And now you get to decide when you're done racing. So what's it gonna be, Stinky? Stickers?
Oh, I'm gonna keep racing. But before that, I got something I wanna do.
Welcome all to Historic Willie's Butte for today's great exhibition of speed.
Thanks, guys.
Nice paint, kiddo.
Pardon me. Big hat coming through.
Get it done, 51.
Great number.
51.
It was McQueen's idea. He felt HUD would have wanted you to have it.
I love it. Oh, it's perfect. It's very old school.
Did someone just say old school?
Trying something new. I like it. Wow. Subtle.
I figured if I'm going to be your crew chief, I better do it in style. So, you ready to start training?
I don't know. You ready to lose again?
Oh, hope you got your fluffy clown.
I hope you got your drip pan.
Got my drip pan and I'm taking my nap.
Bring it on, old man.
Luigi,
go!
Speed. I am.
Hey, boss. They're calling the racers to the track.
Sterling! Hey, I'm here! Hello? There he is. Hey, Sterling. Sorry about the last minute arrival, but you are not gonna believe these last few days. It worked. All of it. Getting my tires dirty, old school training, this one race you gave me today.
It's not gonna happen.
Wait, what? What'd you say?
I'm not letting you race.
What do you... We had a deal. It's the best thing for you. Don't you realize who you are? The biggest brand racing has ever seen.
Brand? I'm not a brand.
Are you kidding? The second you retire, you'll be worth two, three times what you could make on the track. Oil, tires, all kinds of endorsements. As a fan, I want all of this for you.
Tires? Oil? We had a deal!
We did. But then your numbers started coming back from your trip.
Whoa, numbers?
Your suit. I was tracking your speed, your agility, on the beach, on the road, during the demolition derby, and then we noticed how your numbers compared with Cruz.
Cruz?
She was wearing one of those suits as well. And Lightning, the numbers she was putting up every day when she was racing you, well, I have never seen anything like it. And she got better by the day. Here, she was out there to train you, and really, you were training her. She was learning from the great Lightning McQueen. I should be thanking you. You can now move much quicker into phase two of your career, and I can race her. I'd be a fool not to.
Hey, what are you doing? Stop. Hey!
No! You can't do that!
I'm sorry. I knew how much you'd want to race today. I took your name off the 95 license.
I can only race one car. Now, go home. Get some rest. You'll feel better about things in a few days.
Surprise!
Huh? Wait a minute.
Oh, no.
They quit on me. I was ready. I know I was.
Fans, this is just in. We don't have all the information yet, but we do know that Lightning McQueen will not be racing today. Let me repeat. Lightning McQueen will not be racing today.
McQueen's not gonna race?
They can't do that. Can they do that? What the...
Mr. McQueen? I had no idea he was gonna do this. He put the number on me, and it's yours, and there's no way I'm gonna go out there,
Cruz. You have to race.
Wait, what? No! Take this number off of me!
Cruz, listen. You earned it. This is your chance. As a racer, you've got to take every shot you get, because you never know when it'll be your last.
So, you're okay with this?
Attention! Would all racers please report to pit road?
I'm not sure I can do it.
You scared?
Yeah.
Use that.
Sponsor.
Tex!
And I've been waiting 50 for someone to wear a number that's been tucked away a little too long.
Smokey, did you do this?
Tex and I go way back. But the question is, are you ready to do a little racing?
Just watch me.
Yeah! Only minutes away from the start of this year's Florida 500. I'm Bob Cutlass, joined as always by my broadcasting partner, Daryl Cartrip, and stat sensation, Natalie Certain.
I've never seen the numbers line up for Storm like they do today, Bob. Between his phenomenal lap times and these ideal track temperatures, Storm should be 96.8% unstoppable.
Wait a minute. I'm getting word Lightning McQueen may have found a way into this race. And it has something to do with that old rascal, Tex Dynaco.
Body breaches! Nobody better even think about touching that channel!
Racing fans, the 43rd and final spot in today's race, running under the Dynaco Racing banner. Join us in welcoming back to Florida one of racing's all-time greats, Lightning McQueen!
Lightning McQueen!
turn of events, folks! Lightning McQueen, wearing the 51 of his friend and mentor, the fabulous Hudson Hornet!
I didn't think I'd ever see that again.
So, Natalie, you having any second thoughts?
Nope. My data is rock solid. Sorry to tell you this, but it takes a lot more than new paint to win a race.
Well, it's complete. You're as slow as he was, and now you even look like him. You gonna race like the old man, too?
You know what? I hope I do.
Hey, do me a favor. Show him how the old men roll.
You got it.
Buggity, buggity, buggity! Let's go racing!
No. She's not a racer. She's a trainer.
I wanted to become a racer forever. Because of you.
Because of you.
Cruise.
Mr. McQueen?
Yeah, it's me. Remember the beat.
Oh, pick a line. Stick to it. Got it.
Not too bad. Now remember Thomasville.
Thomasville?
Yeah, see through the window.
Lightning McQueen is making steady progress in the early parts of this race.
Well, it won't be enough to catch Storm.
Considering he started dead last, I don't think he's doing half bad.
Stretch, McQueen in the lead.
Okay, see what you got.
No! You don't belong on this track.
Hey, Jackson. Storm's over.